ladies and gentlemen, I do apologise to those people who wanted to ask questions and haven't had an opportunity to. The formalities will take just a couple of seconds. Please don't leave your seats until they are done.
I just wanted to, I'll be very quick in wrapping things up. I wanted to say a big thank you to everyone for coming along and a big thank you to the politicians and candidates. Really appreciate your putting yourselves up tonight and getting grilled by everyone here tonight. It's very much appreciated. So another thank you. And also to the expert panel for their expertise and again giving up their time this evening. Before people go. First of all, that is a remarkable book called Endangered. two remarkable books. One called Endangered, which has been put together by Rob Blakers and others, basically features a number of Tasmania's remarkable and as yet not fully protected wild places. So I highly recommend think about purchasing some. Rob and others will have some out the front at the end of the evening. Another, I understand, remarkable book, though I haven't read it yet, called The Forests, jointly written by Matt Newton and Pete Hardy. That will be launched this Saturday, I understand, at 2 o'clock at Mawson Pavilion. So that will be a very important event to come along to if you can. Two other very important events. my apologies. On this Sunday, in every capital city around the country, there will be a walk against warming. There's a prediction for more than a couple of 100,000 people around the country, basically out on the streets expressing their views for the need for strong action on climate change. That will occur in Hobart this Sunday at 1 p.m. starting at Parliament Lawns. And I would really like to encourage all of you to come along and to encourage many of your friends and family to come along as well. The following week, there will be a massive rally against the pulp mill and march starting at 12:30 p.m. on Saturday the 17th of November at Franklin Square. So I also encourage as many people as possible to come to that. So, and please, if you can make some donations on the way out, if you haven't already done, that would be very much appreciated and help us to cover the costs for the evening. So thanks again, everyone, for coming along.